you like to smash up a Maserati with a sledgehammer? If so, I hope you did better than this bunch.
You're watching Dibber.
Hi there, folks, and welcome to this week's episode of...
What the Fuck Friday.
Yes, it's What the Fuck Friday again. Now, before I get on with today's What the Fuck story, don't forget, folks, tomorrow the 18th. This is definitely something you need to make sure that you go and check out. Yes, it's time for Z Moulton's The YouTube Documentary. Oh yes, don't forget, go and check out the links down there. There's going to be a link to Z's actual website, to his YouTube channels, where you can get to see this awesome, fantastic documentary all about YouTube and YouTubers. Go and check it out. Anyway, on to today's story. Now, I picked this one for What the Fuck Friday this week because when I watched it and I saw these six guys with their sledgehammers setting about this Maserati because this guy was fed up with the service that he was getting in China from the actual manufacturers, yeah? He got kind of the ump and he parked his car out the front and he paid these guys money. I can't believe he actually paid them money to do this. Yeah, and give them sledgehammers. There were six of them. I am not joking. 3 minutes in and they've only managed to break the fucking windscreen and a couple of mirrors. That's it. Oh, yeah, and the lights. I mean, seriously, they should come around here. They should get some training from the local kids around here. These little fuckers around here can level a car in 2 minutes with just a cricket bat. I've never seen a bigger bunch of fucking pussies in all my life swinging sledgehammers. Now, this is what the car looked like to start with. Yeah. And this is what the car looked like after 3 minutes of being beaten with sledgehammers. Now, either they're fucking great big pussies, yeah, or that car's build quality is something extremely special. Like I've said, the kids down the road could do a better job in 30 seconds with a cricket bat than they could do with six sledgehammers in 3 minutes. I'm going to put a link to the full video down there. I'm going to put a link to the story. Go and check this one out. What I'm looking for, okay, because I put a video up the other day about witches on their broomsticks saying that I wanted the best comments or the most wittiest ones, and those people will get a shout out this this coming Sunday. So go and check that out. Leave a crazy comment to that video, or even still, leave a crazy comment to this video, yeah? And I'll add you, if you come up with the craziest comment, to the people that have commented on the other video, and I'll give you a shout out this Sunday. Dearie me. 3 minutes and they only managed to break the lights, put a fucking couple of holes in the windscreen and knock the mirrors off. Pussies, I tell ya! Pussies!